Early this week, a section of Ugandans took to Twitter to express their anger and frustrations on the poor state of roads in Kampala City. Under the hashtag Kampala Pothole Exhibition, social media users shared photos of roads with potholes across the city, with many of them blaming government for turning a blind eye. Barely a week, President Museveni has responded to the people's cry. He has directed the Ministry of Finance to allocate some funds to KCCA to fix potholes in the capital city.
But as I told you, we have a bigger plan of getting Kampala roads reconstructed.
In a news conference today in Kampala during the release of a quarter four expenditure for this financial year 2022-2023, the Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Finance, Ramadan Gobi, said 5,084.59 billion shillings has been released for this quarter, which runs from April to June.
And we have already supported them to be working on the preliminary maintenance. His Excellency the President directed yesterday that we support KCCFLA to ensure that they revamp they fix the potholes. The Minister of Finance is always very obedient.
Out of this money, Kampala Capital City Authority has been allocated 60.458 billion shillings, of which 40 billion will go for road maintenance and drainage.
Local revenue, we are supporting local governments definitely to collect more money. We have supported the systems development to ensure that they have a system in place which is robust enough to collect revenue.
Taxi operators under their umbrella body, the Federation of Uganda Taxi Operators, UTOF, have welcomed President Museveni's directive to fix potholes in the city, saying this has been long overdue. As taxi operators, we are very grateful to President Museveni for his directive to the Ministry of Finance to allocate funds to KCCA. We hope within a few days, KCCA will embark on fixing the roads. Still in the fourth quarter of this financial year, the Ministry of Finance has released 1,600 billion shillings to cater for the wages and salaries across government departments. 193.63 billion shillings has been allocated to local governments, including education capitation grants, which amount to 111.71 billion shillings to cater for the second term of the school year. 137.974 billion shillings has been given to the Uganda Road Fund for maintenance of roads. 110.388 billion shillings has been allocated to the national medical stores for purchase of essential drugs and medicines. Health institutions' operational funds have also been released. The Ministry of Health allocated 4.575 billion shillings. Regional referral hospitals allocated 20.305 billion shillings, among others.
We have released the money for our health institutions. Function. Those health workers should be in hospital. We have enhanced their wages. We have given them the money to buy medicine. We have given them the money to run these referral hospitals and so on to function. They shouldn't have an excuse.
The parish development model has been given 264.566 billion shillings. Story compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.